over the sky. It was underneath the clouds, but it was just completely covering the sky, blocking out the sunlight. You could see further into the distance, nighttime that was coming towards the daylight. That's how dark it was. And I had no idea what it was, but as it came closer, it also came lower. And I started to be able to make out what it was, and it wasn't just one thing. It was thousands of things, millions of things. And as they came closer, I heard a sound, and it sounded like whispers. People whispering things. I couldn't make out what it was, but it was just thousands of people whispering. And once it came close enough, I knew that all of these tiny little things, that all of these tiny little things, that all of these tiny little things, I realized that they were UFOs. I realized that we were being invaded by aliens on the most beautiful day that I've ever seen.